Pardon me.
Okay, you can't kill me.
No, you gotta get on the box. Go ahead, play the little spinny hatty thing.
Awesome!
I blame society.
So your fault.
Nice moves! Well, isn't that really sweet? I'm gonna have to back that up and slow-mo that. Turtle can't climb.
Stop it!
Ooh, I don't know if that thing can squish you or not. Always gonna be for naught. I was actually gonna try and leave after the figure. I blame you on that one. Pew! Pew! Wop wop! Pew!
Useful, but sometimes you don't see where you're going.
Well, I don't think there's main things at the top that kill you, though. Just make it look like you got the biggest goddamn head. Bing.
You want to be Mario in a mushroom for Halloween?
Mario in a mushroom?
And a mushroom.
No, but if you want to be, like, I'm dressing up as princess would be kind of cool, but you just, I don't know if it'd look anything special, just like some random princess.
Yoshi!
If you wait till they turn into fruit, I think they give you a life.
Seriously?
Yeah. Go.
Jump on.
Thank you.
Sorry. My bad.
Nice moves. Watch out. Come back to you. God damn it.
Kill him already.
I'd like to try, but he's...
No, Yoshi! No!
Oh, I thought I almost had him. Son of a bitch.
How the hell did we manage to lose from both of them?
I blame you for losing mine.
So it wasn't me.
Oh no.
Guess you can't hit them then either.
You can jump off med and make this one boost.
That sucked.
Yeah, it was a level that we should have thought better at. So I don't know if the quality of the game is actually going to be what brings most of the interest to it. I want stars.
Go to the mushroom.
Don't believe in stars.
Fine. You might have needed them for this, and you didn't use any items either.
Actually, that's a good point. If we die, we'll use items. Oh, this is.
If we die, it's more likely when.
Last year, a way to just like get in the way. I'm totally blaming that one completely on you.
You did it again!
Because you get a power up. Let me start. I will beat you up. Put this whole controller up your butt. Yeah, once you run that way, see what happens.
There was a coin there.
That's really cool, sweetheart.
I hate the side scrolling. They're stuck up there now.
It's alright, it's not like one of them meets death.
One might. You don't know that.
I'll go underneath. Pick whatever one you want.
What is that?
That's us getting it right, I believe.
What do you mean?
I believe it makes that sound when you pick the right path.
Move it.
Oh, goddamn it, Spitter. That's what you get. Oh, we didn't make it to the coins in time.
What do you mean that's what I get?
For knocking off my power up.
I didn't mean to knock off your power up. I died entirely.
I know.
So...
That's why I don't feel too bad about it. I'll be bitter. We didn't get that one right. We need to go through the one in the middle. Quickly, go through the one in the. Oh my god.
I hit the jump button and you didn't jump.
I thought I felt really bad until you did the same thing.
I hit the jump button!
So, I can't make fun of too much. I did the exact same thing 1 second before you, and then you're just like, hey, that looked fun. You can freeze little jumpy fiery things. There you go, now go. Go! Put in good effort though.
Hit the jump button and I don't fucking jump and then I die. Nobody else dies.
We got it wrong. Oh, we got a coin though. Tits.
It's because one has to be on the bottom, one had to be on the top.
No, it's just, you gotta pick, one person's gotta get the right path.
Yeah, and you were on the bottom last time. That's why it worked. Fuck Fuck you, castle!
I was at the top last time.
Not on the last one.
See, I was right.
Okay, or don't let me.
Oh god. See, I was trying to think what you should be doing in that point, and therefore did the same thing. This isn't going really smoothly. Don't feel bad, sweetheart. I don't blame you too much.
Too much? Yeah, geez, thanks, jerk. Sorry, I was gonna pick up.
Why are you apologizing? Unless you want the coin and you go in the middle row.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
We don't get the coin now.
Why didn't we get the coin?
Because you have to pick the wrong row once in order to get the coin.
It doesn't make any sense.
It should make sense. At this point, I figure you just go with whatever I say.
No.
Shoot, I want to go below. Hooray! Alright, we gotta make a decent effort to try not to die and get through the middle row. There you go.
One of us is
what are you trying to do?
I want rainbow fairy dust.
What would you do with it though? This guy's using it for evil.
True.
Ah, I used your head to get in the way. Seems to have done that quite a bit lately. I don't know why they can jump the same distance he does to get onto the ship.